we're back at the ending, the normal ending, and I hope to God there's gonna be some sort of special twist. Did I do all of this for nothing? Did I go through the maze 3 times for nothing?